Tonight, we are learning new information about a large dogfighting ring busted in the metro. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald has been digging into this case. And Scott, what's the latest?
Len, not the largest dogfighting ring busted here in our area, but still pretty big, encompassing three states, Missouri, Kansas, and Texas. Two men have been arrested, and we got our hands on the mugshot of one of those men, 41-year-old Melvin Robinson. Federal prosecutors telling us he and 38-year-old Pete Davis Jr. owned as many as 60 dogs, mostly pit bulls. Now, investigators think they traveled around the country competing in dog fights. Here's how prosecutors tell us they trained these dogs.
He would put the animals on a treadmill. He would weigh them down with weights. He would put plywood as to each side of the treadmill so an animal couldn't escape. The animal would be tethered by a leash to the treadmill, and a chicken in a cage would be placed in front of the dog so that the dog would chase this bird.
Pretty horrific details. Now, agents actually caught wind of a big fight happening down in Texas, and they followed the men and the dogs down there, and that led to these arrests. Now, at this point, the ASPCA is helping get these dogs food, get these dogs shelter, and much-needed medical attention. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
All right, thank you, Scott. Missouri established a blood sports task force a few years ago. It followed the largest dog seizure in U.S. history back in 2009. It's known as the Missouri 500.